Our leadership always wanted us to find a solution for the 50-year-old beehive burner and to complete the process for the usage of the tree. That's something that's very important for our Indigenous people so that there is no waste. This is the MLTC bioenergy project. We started construction in April of 2020. We'll be fully operational and providing 6.6 megawatts of energy to SAS Power to power 5,000 homes effective January of 2022. The bioenergy center is basically a process to take waste from NorSask sawmill, take all of that waste, it will burn it, and it will be now used to generate electricity.
The NorSask Fortis product mill in the biomass facilities is 100% owned by the Meadow Lake Tribal Council. So it's 100% owned by the 9 First Nations. It helps employment on the First Nations. It helps building their infrastructure in the First Nations. Not much money leaves Saskatchewan. So we're very proud of that.
The MLTC bioenergy project has cost approximately $80 million in construction. We've been successful in offering $26 million in construction contracts to Indigenous companies. We've managed to achieve between 33 and 40% Indigenous employment all the way through the construction project, along with 10% female employment.
Once it's running, there's also the establishing an economic base, which is really critical at the First Nation level. And at the same time, you're expanding wealth at the region. At the same time, you're also educating the individuals around the region that we are prosperous, as well as we can participate in the economy and do well.
I see this as the way of the future. I see this as a way for my children and my grandchildren to be able to continue our Indigenous lifestyle on the land. And I really liked MLTC's vision for the renewable energy future and the way that they want to continue doing projects like this that contribute to our province and to our country's low carbon fuel economy.
The First Nations are ready to grow.